osmosis process. Already we have studied about osmosis process in lower classes. What is osmosis? Process of movement of water from low concentration to high concentration through semi-permeable plasma membrane. Listen carefully. Osmosis means process of movement of water from its higher concentration to its lower concentration. It is another definition. Observe carefully. Movement of water from its higher concentration to its lower concentration. Okay, through plasma membrane. It is one definition. Another one is process of movement of water from low concentration to high concentration through plasma membrane. Okay, here important, remember, movement of it's called osmosis. Because of osmosis, water is first entered into the root head. First, water from the soil entered into the root head, then from root head, again by the process of the osmosis, enters into the epidermal cells, from epidermal cells by process of osmosis, water enters into the cortical cell. From here into the endodermal cells, from endodermal cells pericycle from here into the xylem vessels. This is a flow chart of absorption of water from soil into the xylem tissue of the root system. Observe, entire this process is completely dependent on the osmosis process. Main here, osmosis process plays very important role. Okay, first observe soil, in soil plenty of water is present. If there is more water, concentration is low. Listen carefully here. If there is plenty of water, concentration is low. Inside of the root head cell, due to different types of metabolic activity, concentration is high here. Concentration is high when compared to the soil. Now what will happen? Water from the low concentrated area is transported or is moved to high concentrated area, means in this situation from soil into the root head, Observe carefully. Important one, important first step in absorption of the water. From root head, then into the epidermal cells, from here into the cortical, then endodermal cells, then pericycle cells. Ultimately, water is entered into the xylem vessel. This is just a flow chart. In next class, we'll discuss about the complete mechanism of water absorption and translocation of water from the root system to all parts of the plant.